Hello, our action comes to you from the English Midlands, from the King Power Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Leicester City versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, the term wily customer is often overused in football, but I do think it applies to Jamie Vardy. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Here's how Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel begins in goal. Wilfred Ndidi starts with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And beginning the game up front is Jamie Vardy. The initial 11 for Wolves. Ruben Neves plays alongside João Moutinho in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. It could be a fascinating head-to-head confrontation, this. And Leicester City get the proceedings underway. Vardy. And a long way out. And no way through. Perez. And teammates to play it to. Really good interception. Opportunity! And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Getting in there to intercept. Tielemans. James Maddison. The Foxes moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Vardy. Maddison. A deft clearance. Moutinho. Trincao. And Leicester with the ball again. Ndidi. Maddison with it. Vardy. And the pass over hit. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Perez. It's still alive. The fist of the goalkeeper. Maddison. And he read it well defensively. Trincao. Now with Jimenez. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? It looks promising. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Ndidi. Madison. Vardy. An effective challenge. An unforced error, you've got to say. Moutinho. Had a chance to whip it in here. Failed to keep hold of it. And back with Thomas. Barnes. Now Ndidi. Vardy. Tielemans. Chances on. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Playing it short. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Madison, good defending. Trincao. Decent position for Wolves to be in. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Over it comes. Did his job defensively. Neves. Connor Cody now. Very quick thinking there. Possession given away, unfortunately. Jose Perez. Vardy. Encouraging move from Leicester. Well, possibilities in the centre. Jose Perez. Perez. Precise ball movement. Surely! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
So the corner played into the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Well, nicely cut out. Encouraging move from Wolves. Trincao. And options in the centre. Neves, and the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Tielemans. Jose Perez. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Barnes. Madison with it. Vardy. Oh, great defending. passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Good tackle. Marçal. Now with Jimenez. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Vardy. Harvey Barnes. Leicester moving the ball with purpose. Ndidi. Well, can they open up the defence here? Vardy. Oh, that is a superb save. Elects to go short. Perez. Amarte. Mastery of the... And the keeper taking care of the situation. Perez. And there to intervene. Adama. It's a good Wolves move in the making. It needs an accurate cross. Raul Jimenez. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. James Maddison. Ndidi. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Vardy. Here's Tielemans. It's a good Leicester move in the making. Can they nudge in front? Plays it back. Ricardo Pereira. Well, what an opportunity that was.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
Moutinho. It's with Ruben Neves. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally.
Well, Leicester have certainly dominated possession over the last 15 minutes and have played some really lovely football going forward. They must now make it count and get themselves in front.
Tielemans. Maddison with it. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Getting the better of his opponent. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Corner kick played in. It hasn't come to very much. Vardy. Can he put them in front? Yes! This is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion.
Back in action then. A wake-up call for Wolves, perhaps. Can they find a response? Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Raul Jimenez. Can they slot it home? And the post getting in the way.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say...
He's got to score! Terrific block there. Denied once more. James Maddison. Barnes. Jamie Vardy now. Leicester now in a potentially dangerous position. Maddison. Well, a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Trincao. And intercepts again. Tielemans. Now Ndidi. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Vardy. James Maddison. Keeping the ball moving. Tielemans. Jamie Vardy now. Maddison. And he read it well defensively. Tielemans. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Barnes. Jamie Vardy now. James Maddison. Ndidi. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. The cross is on. Vardy. Maddison. Ndidi. Useful looking ball. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
In position here to protect the ball. This attack looks highly promising. James Maddison. Tielemans. Oh, a good diving save. Going short. And a good-looking ball. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And Moutinho with it. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Over it comes, and still dangerous. Moutinho. Neves. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And he's fired over the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
It could be a fascinating head-to-head confrontation, this. And Leicester City get... Really good interception. Opportunity! And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Chances on. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Vardy. Oh, that is a superb save. Ricardo Pereira. Well, what an opportunity that was.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
Vardy. Can he put them in front? Answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. James Maddison, Tielemans. Oh, a good diving save. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. So the second half underway. Still plenty of time for Wolves to turn this around. And a chance to whip it in here. But nicely executed defensively. Struggling to keep the ball. Ricardo Pereira. This is Amate. James Maddison. Ndidi. Harvey Barnes. Maddison with it. Vardy. Barnes. Here's Tielemans. I must say, this looks promising. But they took care of the situation defensively. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. James Maddison. It will be claimed by the keeper. Eccentric goalkeeping. Good physical play. Raul Jimenez. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Ndidi. Tielemans. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Vardy. And he's taken it away. Ruben Neves. Barnes. Perez. Maddison. That's the kind of shielding play you... Jose Perez! Great work defensively, but still the chance. Can he finish? Excellent block. Ruben Neves. On the ball, Marcel. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Vardy. Tielemans. Maddison with it. And taken away. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Possession one. James Maddison. Tielemans. And there to intervene. Well, he's been ruled offside. James Maddison. Here's Tielemans. He's protecting it effectively. Fluency of movement. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Jimenez. Trincao. Oh, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Vardy. An authoritative challenge. This might have potential. Can he play it in? Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Over it comes. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Raul Jimenez. And return to Moutinho. Making use of his physicals. This could square the game. He's protecting it well. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. James Maddison. Ricardo Pereira. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Adama. In behind for him to chase. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. James Maddison. Tielemans. On to Perez. Good looking ball. It is a decent looking attack here. Will he play it in? James Maddison. Far from a good pass. Vardy. And he's in. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here it is again, and how many times have we seen in recent games teams trying to play out from the back, not doing it particularly well, giving away sloppy possession, and then finding the ball in the back of their net.
It's going their way, 2-0. Trincao. Ruben Neves. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And struggling to get the shot off. And an effective clearance.
Well, there you have it. Leicester have controlled most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
James Maddison. Leicester moving the ball with purpose. Chance for Vardy! And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Now make use of the substitutes bench.
Number 17, Luis Perez, to be replaced by number 11, Mark O'Brighton.
They take it short. A super tackle, and they've won possession. breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, far from the ideal pass. Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Raul Jimenez. And given away. Ndidi. Now Ndidi. Madison with it. Or Brighton. Keeping the ball moving. But just like that, possession changes hands. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Substitution for Wolves.
And time for the change now.
Number 28, Jala Moutinho, to be replaced by number 32, Leander Dendonca.
Ricardo Pereira. James Maddison. Vardy. Barnes. Ndidi. Tielemans. Maddison. Or Brighton. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the action continues here, and Leicester very much bossing the proceedings. Tielemans. Marco Brighton now. Vardy. Maddison with it. Just not looking confident in possession. Ruben Neves. Maddison with it. Ndidi. Vardy. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Nicely cut out. Ndidi. Vardy. Marco Brighton now. Doing well to keep possession. Maddison. And it all counts for naught. Trincao. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And he read it superbly. Ndidi. Now Iheanacho. Tielemans. Well, strong play here. Ndidi. Now Iheanacho. Or Brighton. Now Ndidi. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Making progress. But nothing comes of it. Ruben Neves. And he takes it away. Ndidi. Now Iheanacho. And Iheanacho has it. And a strong tackle. Adama. On the ball, Marcel. In possession, Adama. And space to attack. And space for the cross. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. He's using his strength to good effect. Harvey Barnes. Now Iheanacho. James Maddison. A possession lost, intercepted. Oh wait, chances on. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. The referee has given a corner. So making the substitution now.
Number 25, Wilfred Ndidi, to be replaced by number 20, Hamza Chowdhury.
He's driven in the corner. Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Tielemans. Chowdhury. Now Iheanacho. Or Brighton. Maddison. Iheanacho. Oh, a vital interception. Jimenez. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Tielemans. Given away by Leicester. So the referee brings this match to an end, and it goes down as a victory for the Foxes. How did you see this Leicester display?
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Well, all in all, as we reflect on the game, Jamie Vardy certainly caught the eye. What did you make of what he put into the match?
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
Vardy. Oh, that is a superb save. Vardy. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. James Maddison. Tielemans. Oh, a good diving save. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And he's in. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. Tielemans. Maddison. Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.